I have been teaching science since 2006, and I always kind of liked that hands-on learning and really getting into it. I actually started out as a painter at the Pottery Room, and I felt like I had no creativity. I ended up taking a wheel class because I really wanted to try and make something on the wheel, and that kind of became something I really enjoyed. And when the previous owner was looking for a change, she approached me and said, you know, what would you think about owning the Pottery Room? We are a paint your own pottery shop. And so people will come in and we have lots of different pre-made bisque items that have been poured into molds, and they can personalize those, and they'll go over and pick out paint colors, and our staff can kind of help them to select colors that they like or different design ideas and things like that. And then they'll paint them, and then they leave them with us for a week. We glaze them and we fire them in our kilns. We have all of that here on site. And then come back a week later and pick them up. It starts out as just raw clay, and so it's wet and kind of squishy and malleable, and then it has to dry out to what's called bone dry. Once it's completely dry, we put it through its first firing. It's a greenware firing, and it basically solidifies it. Then someone can come in and paint that, and then that gets glazed with kind of a top coat to make it shiny. And then it goes through another firing, and that's what makes the color and design kind of come out. I think one of the things that makes us most unique is that we have pottery wheel classes, which is basically a private class. It's just themselves or anyone in their group. The potter will do a demonstration, and then they get to make their own pieces on the wheel and then come back and paint those. And it's kind of all included in that experience. Kind of the idea of like the ghost movie. and it's how I fell in love with it. So it's how I want other people to get to experience it. Even if it's just a one-time thing, you know, try it out, see what it's really like, trying to make something out of a ball of clay and then turn it into something. We offer birthday parties, which is a big thing here. And one of the cool things about our birthday parties is that we provide a personalized plate for the guest of honor. And it comes with fingerprints of all of the guests, and it's personalized with their name. It says happy birthday on it. And everybody comes in and paints something, and then they get that piece as kind of their memory or, you know, what they get from the party. You know, they say in real estate, location, location, location. This is a prime location for us because we have people who come in all the time that have never even heard of us and just see us, and they want to see what we're about. It's just been such a great place because we get that visibility. So I'd never owned a business before, and when I purchased the business, Millan allowed me to assume the lease, and they made it so easy because it was just a quick process. I came in, they talked me through everything, signed paperwork, and everything from there has gone smoothly. One of the things I often hear when people come in is that they're not creative and they can't do this, and oh no, I can never do this, and I feel like that's not really what we're about. We're about coming in and having a chance to spend time with your family, to get our hands dirty and get ourselves busy into something while we're spending that time together.